The Hall of Famer, Kurt Angle.
The following is a 2 out of 3 falls match. Making his way to the ring from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds, Kurt Angle.
Gentlemen, the wrestling machine is at WrestleMania.
He has stood toe-to-toe with all-time greats at WrestleMania, the likes of Shawn Michaels and Triple H.
And don't forget Corbin.
Ugh, I wish I could.
Oh boy, look who's here. The Phenom has arrived.
And demise awaits anyone who stands across the ring from the dead man.
The Reaper walks among us.
And his opponent, representing the Brothers of Destruction from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the
WrestleMania, The Undertaker has the most revered, undefeated streak ever. Icons have been slain. Legends destroyed. Listen to the list. Kane, Orton, Michaels, Triple H, Cena, all have fallen to The Undertaker at WrestleMania.
Even the showcase of immortals is overcome by darkness.
The Phenom's opponent has got to know that the end is near on the grandest stage.
A little advice for this superstar. Do not attempt to try to go hold for hold with Angle, because the wrestling machine knows every counter.
Extreme rules underway here. No countouts, no DQs, nowhere to run, nowhere to hide.
There's no place for grace or honor in extreme rules. You have to use anything and everything you can get your hands on as a weapon, preferably before they're used on you.
An agile escape. Sent into the corner.
Enabled to counter. Reversed Angle.
He knows how to avoid contact. Huge boot. Look out.
Snake eyes.
Now the dead man on the move with a big boot.
Unrelenting attacks from The Undertaker.
A series of disabling maneuvers from Undertaker.
Old school.
Oh.
Reversal by The Undertaker.
Caught square by the Haymaker.
Undertaker moves just in time.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, perfect kick. Moonsault, moonsault.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad.
A back suplex right onto the apron.
And the dead man looked human at that moment.
Yeah, that's an example of Angle taking it that extra mile.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
And he's got the hardwood in hand, and you have to imagine a sinister plan for what comes next.
He gets back into the ring.
Can he take advantage?
Elbow thrown to break up the maneuver.
Ooh. His shoulders are down.
And easily kicks out of the count.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Big boot.
Catches them with a jawbreaker.
Oh, look at this. Looking for the suplex off the top rope.
Hung across the top rope.
With the boot. Uh-oh. Undertaker! Gonna climb to the top rope, looking for a little old school! Right across the back of the shoulder.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes way!
What power! Tombstone!
Good night.
Taker's about to end another fight.
Cover!
Two!
Oh, he was almost finished!
Kurt freaking Angle just built different, and he's reminding everyone of that right now.
True fighting spirit on display from Angle, kicking out like that.
And guys, we're seeing one of those rare opponents that can take everything the Undertaker dishes out. Let's see if the Dead Man can put that.
He may get the three count right here!
I think so!
And a quick kick out.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count? It's stunning.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Is that a stop sign?
No, it's a different red octagon used for traffic.
He's gonna hit him with big impact. Clothesline up over the top rope to the outside. He's in the drop zone now. Look out, him. Launch out to the outside.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and the table's on fire! Is there a fire extinguisher around?
Pretty sure they plan to make the competition the fire extinguisher tonight, Saxton.
Put in a position now.
My goodness!
Absolutely pushing on the boundaries of reason. What a score!
Oh, I hope this decision doesn't come back to haunt him in the future.
Will this be enough?
He breaks the ref's count before two.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this. Kurt Angle picks the leg. Looking to end this here. The ankle lock is in.
He needs to find an escape prop.
Nice.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals. Angle in a distressing spot.
Kurt's got to flip the switch soon.
Undertaker is ready to collect another soul, gentlemen.
Fighting back with a counter.
Going downstairs. The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
He may get the three count right here.
The
He kicks out before the count starts.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
So does that.
And this one might be headed ringside.
I guarantee that chair is not going to be used as it was designed for.
Big clothesline.
Sent to the outside. Not done.
This superstar picking up speed! Punt by Suicida!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
I don't care what they say. Nothing good ever comes from getting the tables.
Re-entering the ring now.
Uh-oh.
Leg drop across the neck. It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Now it's really about to
go.
Unbelievable athleticism. Just going for it all and landing a direct hit.
And he goes into the ring.
This is getting out of control.
You gotta be kidding me.
The table. Just in time. Ooh, point of the elbow counters that.
Oh, one step ahead of Angle.
Fought off with an elbow.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
The ankle lock. The ankle lock is cinched in.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap?
The noise surging through this arena is ridiculous.
It's the echoes of the universe witnessing a war.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
There's no way, not from here.
No, 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 no.
You gotta be kidding me. He's got him by the neck. Look at this.
Choke slam. The Undertaker throwing every ounce of his power behind that move.
Angle switches it up. Angle with a spectacular single leg into the ankle lock. This does not look good. Angle may have it. I can't believe it. The Undertaker. And there's the tap. Ref might need to get in there to force the break. Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Kicking out before the count.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Knee straight to the gut, stays on it.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
Tombstone piledriver!
rough situation for Kurt.
I think The Undertaker might be happy about that kick out. He has dished out a beating, and it looks like it's not done.
Angle with the aversion.
Power from the suplex.
He's got him locked.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Flying. Diving clothesline.
Incredible height.
Powerbomb position.
Throwing down punches and counters out.
Submission before things got more disastrous for him.
And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
Hits him with the counter.
Angle was being tested and was finally able to get some offense of his own in.
Shoulder right to the gut. Oh, line. Undertaker draining the life out of his opponent.
And nothing can stop the dead man.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Able to elude it.
He must have had that scouting.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Tombstone. The Undertaker just ended this.
Scouted. Running leg drop. Can Angle withstand much more of this?
Angle needs to reformulate a game plan.
Northern Lights! Forever pound! Running DDT! I don't know what they're looking for here.
Oh man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now. To the skull.
Ooh.
Kurt Angle avoids that one.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Ooh.
I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
Shades of the old EC Dub as a kendo stick is introduced to the proceedings.
Berman suplex.
Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Turns around Angle's move.
Uh-oh. Counters that with an arm drag.
Return fire from the Undertaker.
Targets the gut to end the offense. These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Chokeslam.
by using the announce table in the worst way possible.
Running leg drop.
Stiff elbow will break that up. A stalemate of counter.
Angle with a spectacular single leg into the ankle lock.
The ankle lock is in.
The dead man could be forced to submit. Michael Cole, can you believe?
He gives up. It's over. Core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Man, what a hit.
Set him up for the shin breaker.
He turns it around.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Measure.
Delivers a leg drop.
Reigns down an elbow retaliation.
Kurt setting it up.
Angle slam.
And with that move, Angle just mustered up every ounce of intensity he could.
Oh, man. Chucking the steps right into them. Watch it. Undertaker is on the fringes here. Could be disastrous.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Fernando picks the leg. Looking to end this here. The ankle lock is in.
Will this match end on a submission? Tap out.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Belly to belly suplex.
Straight to the face, stays off the attack.
Kurt Angle, Kurt Angle, the old faithful, the Angle Slam.
Reciprocating the initial.
Angle, to the hold of the ankle. The ankle lock is in. Is he gonna tap?
Oh, the feet up.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Uh-oh.
Oh, one step ahead of Angle.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it.
Boom slam.
Undertaker is ready to collect another soul, gentlemen.
Time to rest in peace.
A game ender, gentlemen.
That's gotta be it.
two count.
That's it. But this win comes with a price.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker.
An unfortunate position for Angle to be in here and now.
The dead man able to overpower another opponent. Just another name on a tombstone now.